This is tomatoes. Tomatoes in my hand. Tomatoes in a plant. Tomatoes in two plants. In two pots. Plants, pot. Pot plants and tomato plant. You have the tomatoes, the nicest tomatoes in the world. I'm gonna leave the tomatoes here. I'm gonna see the other tomatoes. Tomato over here. And three tomatoes over here. Another tomato over here. Over here you can see into the jungle tomatoes. You can see over there the sun coming to see the tomatoes, and the tomatoes view. Tomato, good. We wanna see the jungle, what we have. We have here the two tomatoes. Tomatoes nice, tomatoes good, tomatoes nice. And tomato over here, this jungle hidden over there is nice, getting red tomato. That is a little getting red. Here is another tomato, more redder than the other. I don't comprehend why here, three tomatoes, one, two, three tomatoes. Now over here is another tomato hidden in the bush, a chai tomato. Over here, another big tomato. It was big tomatoes. The difference is because I put this big brock over there. This big thing. A very that thing over there, we can see. That thing. They put the tomatoes. The ravine. And we put the tomatoes. And they grew up big like this. Sorry, I don't show you before, but that's what it is. Tomatoes. Write in the comments what I should do with the plants. I should buy a bigger pot for the plant, and put more land, and I put one tomato plant big for the next summer, or I wait these plants, poor plants, to die naturally, and then I buy a bigger pot and start the next year, February, to plant new plants and tomatoes. I don't know. Oh, look at these poor tomatoes over here, these poor leaves. Oh, heavens, this is bad leaves. Oh, this should go. Poor lips. This is like burning lips and stuff, but for the plant. Oh, look at that. These lips, they go a little brown here. No good for the plant. No good. Oh, look at this. These poor lips. Oh, I don't know if I should put it out or no. They give us oxygen, these lips. They're good lips. They're good stuff. Oh, these lips getting dead. They're dying, the lips getting yellow, getting old. I don't know how much, 60 days the leaf, 90 days. But then getting cold and getting bad. And that's no good for the lips. Heavens, look at this tomato. 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Eight tomatoes. And here they have more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 tomatoes. They're very easy to do. Buy some land, plant some tomatoes. And then with green tomatoes, you can cook green tomatoes. It's nice to cook green tomatoes. Green tomatoes, the best you can cook. The best cooked tomatoes in the world. Yes, indeed. They need sun and the good land you need to buy. For the good tomatoes. good tomatoes, good flavor, good food, and good sunny days. This year it was not too good. It was COVID-19 going 2020. But write me in the descriptions how the tomatoes is. Oh. Oh, the tomatoes. The nice tomatoes and the jungle tomato. Oh. I just have to put cables to put the tomatoes together, because usually with the heavy goes to the floor the tomatoes, and you have to straighten up the tomatoes. Good tomato straightener. Tomatoes.